Hey everyone, Mousy Gamer, and welcome back to Pray for the Gods. In the last video, we did some exploring around. In between videos, I went to find the location where I could map out this part of the map, and found myself here at a cave. Which happens to have this. Okay, stop it. This is so finicky. Okay, there we go. So, not too far away from where we fought the boss is the cave, which has the map fragment in it, which is nice, and it also explains more about the area. Right, so we know there's going to be at least two more fights on this island. That's wonderful. But there's a lot that needs to be mapped out here. But with that all said and done, I'm going to make my way back to the other camp. And I'll see you guys when I get back over there. So. Alright, I'm back, and I don't really know which way I need to go. I want to barely nudge which direction I'm trying to look at on the map, and it just flies off in any direction. It's not nice. Okay. What do we have over here? Besides more cold. Day whatever. Our food is nearly gone, and some have begun fighting over the warmer clothes, with some going as far as to hide their best gear in the caves. I may do with what I have, and still hold out hope that what we are doing here will bring back the light. Well, that's debatable. Another arrow. More rope. I hear something stomping around out here. Could just be my imagination. But I think I'm going in the right direction. Nope. I heard stomping. Ow. Come on. You want a piece of me, you skeleton... frozen... things? At least I'm getting... stuff to help with the repairs. Yay. Just wish I could get more cloth. But the repairs cost the same no matter if it's low durability or high durability. And... wrong button. Okay, now I can do an upgrade now. On either this. Can't on that. Or this. This would probably be good. Then defense goes up. Frost defense goes up. Speed goes up. I'm gonna go with speed. Now that one needs 3. Yay. Alright. Where exactly am I going? I do not know. Check the map. This way? Yes, this way. Alright. I'm making progress. Very slowly, but I'm making progress. I probably need to... They don't like it when that makes that noise. Makes you think something's not right. Treasure! Okay. So... Find the treasure. Find armor. Or something similar. This is going to be a fun hunt if I can ever find them. I hope I can. Oh well. It's not that far from where I'm currently at. That took too long to break. Alright, so it says go back in this direction. Shouldn't be that far out of the way. Let's have this. Okay. Let's see. My map says I'm practically on top of it. So, let's go up. See if I can find what I'm looking for. Should be right around here somewhere. I feel like that's just a waste of energy. Alright. I hear you. I see it. Now, what do we have in here? Goods. Supplies, crude weapons, bread, more rope. Things I need to gather, other things I need to dismantle. Okay. Okay. Bread roll. Bread loaf. What's the difference? Except for this does less hunger refill. Alright. Wait. I'm missing one animal hide. Right. I upgraded something just recently. I would like to go take a look at the mushrooms. I dare not. What do we have here? Day 16. I saw my first one today. They are huge. Unbelievable in scale, like nothing I have seen before. Is this what the clan spoke of? Is this what we are here for? The smell of death is overwhelming. What plague fell on this island? Good question. Light a fire. Yeah, I don't need to do any of that right now. Check my goods. Another totem. Keep finding totems. Guess I gotta go. Up. All right. What do we actually have up here? I hear gears shifting. I hear lots of rumbling. Where am I? Actually, I think I'm closer to my destination now. If I am to believe yeah. Here we go. And I can do a bit of hunting. I'm very quiet. Come on. Well, there goes that. Where did that elk run off? There you are. Gotcha. No, I do need that. I also need that. All right. So let's upgrade this. and then I will worry about upgrading the rest of my stuff later. Still would like to find a recipe on, how to make arrows. That'd be nice. This, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Yeah. Well, now I'm in here. They hit this one underground. Makes me worried. I see something down there I want to investigate, but I also want to go through the gate. I'll investigate first. Luring it was easy, but containing the beast proved difficult. It may have blinded it, but we found it still very sensitive to sound and touch. Okay. Is that an arrow? It is! What kind of arrow is this? Explosive arrow. Interesting. That was startling. Okay. So if I need the explosive arrow, I have a explosive arrow. Climb. Not gonna make it. I somehow made it. So this guy is blind, but he can hear and touch just fine. a goat. Okay. So my clue is the explosive arrows. Gotcha. Nope. So, equip. What am I trying to do? This one's broken. All right. Three pillars, three arrows. How am I going to fight you? Thank you. You run away from me now. Come on. I need for you to break something for me. I'm just pissing you off, but still. Right here. Right here. Thank you. Follow me. Follow me. Hey, buddy. Right here. Come on. Now what do I do? Come on. Follow me. Just a little farther. I don't really understand this one. Can't climb him, can I? That's maybe a no. Ow. Worm was easier to deal with. Ow. Ow, don't stop stepping on me. That doesn't work. Ow. This is getting me nowhere. I don't know how to fight him. Okay. So that answered my question. How do I fight him? Quite literally. Explosive arrows. Okay. So that's interesting. Saw something shining over here, investigated, and found a, another totem. Come on, goat. State of slight panic. Come on, you see it. Turn around. Charge at me. Reveals that, and I can't hit it because he's now mad. Fine by me. Thank you. Come on. Make your round. Waiting for you is the longest part of this job. I just gotta worry about the rest. It shouldn't be that hard to deal with. It really shouldn't. This way. Ow. Ow. Hang on. Don't you shake me off now. That's the one on his head done, the one on his stomach done. Frick! Alright, he's playing a new ball game with me. Just trying to refill my health. Out of the way. Out of the way. Get up. Get up. Come on. That's one. No, don't you dare throw me off. We're almost done with this stupid fight. That's two, three. Nope. Frick. Run to the wall. You're annoying me too. Need to cook it. Come on, lower that head. Just sit here. And wait for him to get up. So that way, I can go. Again. I gotta do this again. Start moving, you're gonna start walking. What are you gonna do? Somehow managed that. Alright, you big old goat. Yeah. One more should do it. You were a pain in the ass. You killed me twice. Or more. It's filling up with more water, and this wolf is lapping it up. But why do you keep dragging me to this thing? Careful there. Mean you no harm. Pretty sure that's Fenrir. Alright, that's the goat down. Who's next? Portal in the sky. Gonna have to check the map on that. I'm assuming that's a Cyclops. And the more these bosses I defeat, the more this fills up with liquid. It's weird. Where's... Okay. All right. Found that one. But I didn't find the treasure it was pointing to. Oh well. Well, with that, since we now have the boss done and everything else out of the way, I think we'll leave it here for now and we'll continue this in the next video. When we go after the, Cyclops-looking thing. So until then, see you guys.